Have you ever wondered how the internet works? How a simple click can bring the world to your fingertips? Today, we'll embark on a journey to understand the basic concept of the internet. Imagine a giant web, a network of networks, if you will. This vast interconnected system is what we know as the internet. It's a global web, connecting millions of computers together, enabling them to communicate and share information. At its core, the internet is a digital highway, a conduit for data transmission. When you type in a web address, your computer sends a request through this highway. The request travels to a server that holds the web page you're looking for, and then the server sends the web page back to your computer. But how does this transmission happen, you ask? Through a series of protocols or rules for how data should be formatted and processed. The most common are the Transmission Control Protocol, or TCP, and the Internet Protocol, or IP. Together, they form TCP/IP, the basic communication language of the internet. Now, imagine this digital highway is a postal system. The IP is like your home's address, unique and specific to you. The TCP is like the postman, ensuring the mail, or in this case, data, reaches its destination accurately and in order. But the internet isn't just a two-way street between your computer and a server. It's a vast network of networks, remember? So, your data doesn't travel in a straight line. It hops from one network to another till it reaches its destination. This is called packet switching. Just like a letter is broken down into pages, digital information is broken down into packets. These packets travel independently over the internet, taking the fastest route possible before being reassembled at their destination. The internet, then, is a complex system of digital highways, protocols, and packet switching. But it's also much more than that. It's a catalyst for innovation, a platform for sharing ideas, and a tool for connecting people across the globe. So, to summarize, the internet is a massive network of networks enabling computers around the world to communicate. It operates using a series of protocols, with TCP/IP being the most common. Information travels over the internet in small packets, hopping from network to network until they reach their destination, where they are reassembled. In essence, the internet is the digital manifestation of our interconnected world, a world that's just a click away.